Our team name is The Missing Link. Our theme selected is e-waste management, and our project's name is Chip It Out.
So the question is, what is the use of e-waste management? The e-waste we throw in our dustbin gets away without getting segregated and gets dumped, whose batteries and other chemical components creates radioactivity in that area, which is hazardous to human health, and it can cause even different type of cancer. Sometimes when the toxic reaches water body, it kills the aquatic life. But sometimes the e-waste gets segregated and is said to be recycled. But what actually happens is the whole e-waste gets burned and few grams of precious metals are taken out of it. Just imagine how much plastic is burned from your e-waste on the cost of few grams of precious metals. Isn't our earth precious to us? Our future is in great danger and we have to take responsibility for our very existence.
So, we created a platform, a website, which serves as a missing link between the e-waste supply from household to industrial shredders. What shredders are basically industries which segregate harmful materials from the e-waste and then shred them to their raw components. And we ensure that your e-waste reaches the shredders through us.
Welcome to the demo of our project, Chip It Out. As it's stated here, our mission is to minimize the disposal of e-waste along with traditional waste produced at households to normal dumping sites. We plan to achieve this by providing our users a platform through which they can conveniently dispose of their e-waste and be ensured that it will reach the correct place, that is to the shredders. Now let's see how it all works together. First, the user needs to log in with their registered email ID and password. On doing that, they're taken to the dashboard, and if they don't have any active pickup scheduled yet, they can request for one. And it's really easy, they just have to select one of their preferred addresses and add a description of their e-waste. And that's it. A pickup is requested, and their e-waste will be picked up at this date from the address which is under the label home. Now, as we saw that we are handling multiple addresses for each user, so let's see how we do that. Under the settings, there is a manage addresses option, and you can add an address or delete either one of your previous addresses. To add an address, let's see how we do that. You just add your actual address, select the zone of Delhi you're in, add a label for it, and that's it, you're done. You have added another address, and you can also delete this one too. Now moving on to the pickup section. Here we provide you with the details of all your current pickups and all your previous ones too, to increase transparency and hence increase the trust of user in us. You can see the date your previous pickup was picked up at, what was in the previous pickup, from which address, and how many eco points you gained from them. Now moving on from here, I want to shift your focus to eco points. These are basically reward points that a user gains at the end of every successful pickup, and these can be used to avail different offers and buy different coupons. We just added these to our platforms to increase the incentive for the user to request a pickup with us.
The tech stack we used for the website is, on the front end, we used HTML, CSS, JavaScript, and also a CSS framework, Materialize CSS. On the back end, we used Python and its framework Flask for web development. For the database, we used SQLite. We will be integrating AI with our project, due to which the user will only have to give a brief description of the waste he or she is trying to get disposed, which will give us an accurate idea of what we are dealing with using natural language processing. We will further be using AI algorithms to give our regular service availers reminders on the basis of their patterns, that is, how frequently they contact us to get their e-waste disposed.
Initially, we will start this model on a small scale, but its uniqueness lies in its scalability. We can implement this model on a smaller district level and can easily upgrade this to states and national level. And also, our AI techniques will help this possible.